8 years ago, a drunk driver hit the vehicle carrying Carey and two of her daughters. The impact crushed both of her ankles and broke her pelvis.
The only way that I can think to describe how bad it was is that it hurt to even exist at that point.
Carrie's recovery took years, and it was rough, but she knew there was a purpose.
I was having a conversation with myself and God. The question that I kept asking during my entire recovery, I'm like, I lived. There's got to be a reason that I'm here. What do you want me to do? He said, do the one thing that you are most afraid of. And it was getting up and speaking publicly about what happened.
She was terrified, but she didn't turn down any requests to speak.
I would sweat 10 minutes before every presentation for the entire first year. I would say, excuse me, and I would go get sick. And then I would come back on and I would do it.
Carey told herself to get over it. And finally, she did.
All of a sudden, everything just went away. And ever since then, like, I don't have to concentrate on me getting through my presentation anymore. I can concentrate on the audience.
Now, public speaking has become one of her passions.
The reward of seeing how much that affects people, I'm like, okay, this is what I'm supposed to be doing.
The pain from the crash will always be there, but Carey found her place as a full-time FarmHer and part-time speaker. Watch FarmHer Fridays and Sundays at 9:30 p.m. Eastern on RFD-TV.